Welcome back, viewers. In today's lesson, we are going to watch another unfortunate event. Let's go. We could speculate that the poor lover was simply displaying his affection for the expeller, only to be thanked with unexpected sickness and violence. However, speculations lack evidence. Let's look at the details. So, did you spot any leading particulars? If not, then your observational skills may need work, as you missed a total of 71 clues within the frame. To help you get started, here are just a few. Woman is unaffected by nearby fall. Telephone handset awkwardly pointed to nobody. Lover's gesture alludes to expeller's tummy. Expeller has a rash-like spot near navel. And finally, she seems to have been writing something. Once again, it's time to deduce what happened. Since this exercise tests your observational skills with a multitude of subjects, let's label them. Expeller, lover, collider, swimmer, hairdryer, photographer, carrier, caller, lounger, and blender. Remember, viewers, stay focused as there will be a pop quiz afterwards. Begin lesson.
I'm soaking in my sheets. Breathe, breathe, believe, 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 believe. For all of our youth, we have craved them.
What happened? Using the appropriate details, choose one of the following answers that best describes this unfortunate event.
Is it A, due to request for attention from the opposite sex, Expeller enjoys another victory with a squeaky teddy bear.
Meanwhile, the carrier's fall from tripping
reveals that photographer and Expeller engaged in sexual activities. To complicate matters, it would seem that the photographer's recent trip to the Congo
has caused a sexual epidemic
that has spread to those that display his famous hand signature. This not yet identified flu may explain Expeller's expulsion. Or is it B? Expeller reacts affectionately after receiving Mr. Teddy Bear, while photographer's showering photographs display the lover and Expeller's sexual activities. However, as was hinted by lover's note on Mr. Teddy, the Expeller appeared to be pregnant, which would explain the list of baby names. Unfortunately, her prenatal hunger for too many hot dogs and irresponsible alcohol consumption
exacerbated her contagious infection,
causing her to fall ill, which tragically ended with the jealous collider's homoerotic tackle. Or is it C? During the loving handoff of Mr. Teddy Bear, the blender awaits her concoction of mischief. Not being involved in her husband's perverse corruption, she masterfully schemed a calculated attempt to overthrow the party with her nymphomaniac accomplice, Swimmer, who also did not partake in the titillating perversions. Together, they took out their jealousy on those photographed by spiking the drinks, which caused various rashes, as well as Expeller's expulsion.
Or is it D? Fill in your own answer. Not all clues are necessarily applicable. You have 30 seconds to answer. Good luck and stay groovy.